more autumn colour here. Even though the light now is starting to fade.